I suspect that we're going to need the Super Slammer up there. No telling how powerful Peck has grown.
That means we gotta take the Ecto-1. I'll drive.
Maybe the trainee should drive.
Nah!
Thanks, Winston. Any ideas? Junior's pretty spry, even with that 100 pounds of proton accelerator.
Ow! That was ow there!
Make your way around to the other side and open this gate for us.
Still be happy.
In the Gozerian Codex, it's written that a blood sacrifice and a tremendous amount of spiritual energy are needed to generate the supreme destructor form.
A destructor form? Again?
Peck probably couldn't draw sufficient energy from the mandala before we shut it down. He found an alternate source in our containment unit.
The energy of the escaped ghosts from our grid might be enough to produce a cross-dimensional event in itself.
Yes, and with Alyssa here, I'm sure her Shandor ancestors aren't far behind.
Thank you. desolate and death be far behind. I'd bet on it. Tiger.
Yeah, we don't want to stand here all day.
I'll go with the intern. Nobody should wander around alone in this place. We'll meet you guys a little further on. Take a breather, kid. You saw them too, didn't you? They think they're sneaky. Let's spread out and flank them.
Take it apart! Get that one in the books! Oh! Ah!
Run for it! Oh!
It's a whole bunch of them!
Got a scan.
Yeah.
not hit him. I'm high. Run for it! Jump out of the way! Oh!
Which way? All right, Youngblood. It's all you. impressive.
There's the key. It's too heavy to carry ourselves. Get it back to the gate so we can keep going.
This has been bugging me. When the necromantic shockwave summoned Gozer back to our plane, why didn't he assume a more effective destructor form immediately? I mean, the Marshmallow Man is scary, sure, but there has to be a better way to destroy the world. It's simple. When he enters our plane of existence, he must be locked into that form from our first encounter. One destructor form per god per dimension. I like it. Sounds like the kind of symmetry these things tend to operate on. Hey. So maybe I didn't choose such a bad destructor after all, huh?